room with a realtor here with Ocjavio and Patricia and Myra from our team. We're here, handshake. We're here in front of the backyard of their new house. We closed at the end of last year, but the seller was selling their property, and we needed to, after that we closed, they needed to close their transaction. So today it's about 7, 8, 9 days later. We're finally getting the keys, starting to move some stuff in. It's a little late and cold outside. So once you start moving stuff around, we'll warm up. A few questions to you guys. What did you think about the process, or if you guys would change anything, what would you change?
I wouldn't change anything. I think it went smooth and didn't really have any hiccups. And
Just to say the least, I mean, we had a few hiccups, but well, it's all normal. You know, getting a loan is not easy, and so we kind of went through that. How about anything you guys, now that you've gone through the process, maybe something that you would tell new buyers that are getting into it, what would you say to them? Or
credit.
And credit's important, right?
Credit's important.
Yeah. Okay. Well, one of the, I think the items that, something to take away for anyone watching this video is, on your credit report, if you're disputing anything on your credit report, all that, those disputes have to be resolved, whether you pay it off or you continue with the dispute. No matter what, the bank is not going to give you a loan if there's a dispute on there. So, you know, in the process, to find that out at the 11th hour when you're in a transaction and try to take care of disputes sometimes is a little challenging. So, you know, word of advice is to take care of all the disputes prior to doing that. What else? Anything else? So this is different. This is the first time we do this. We actually have a celebration shot that we have stored. So as you have it on video, we are going to enjoy a beverage. Thank you. So cheers to much prosperity and good health and happiness,
memories
in the family.
Salud.
In the new house. So. Ooh. Thank you, everyone. This is an intoxicated remodel realtor. And you can find us on Facebook. We're also on YouTube.
Diesel?
And
was it diesel?
It tastes like diesel. So thank you, everyone, and happy New Year and all that good stuff.